We also have 375 people with COVID in hospital at the moment. 81 of those are in intensive care and 61 are on a ventilator. Of the people who were in hospital yesterday, 78% were vaccinated and 17 were partially vaccinated. In regards to tests, 49,450 tests were processed yesterday, bringing us to over a 2.5 million figure since this current outbreak commenced.